Those have out in box seven for Norm Beecroft. All in. Light and lure. Racing now, Mighty Explosive, Lidping. Crossed them like they were nailed to the fence and went three in front early of Dawn's History to second, followed by Dunn Fantasizing. Getting a run through was Lunch at Cronin's. Outside of it was Path to Paris, checking off Heels Gold Forge. Tailed out Legendary, and last was Dusty Girl. It's Mighty Explosive. He certainly is explosive because he's going to lead all the way. He wins by six. Dawn's History second, third into Dunn Fantasizing. Croft. Gee, you can scoot. Got out to really good odds on the tote lates. And he just came out jet propelled off the seventh. Mighty Explosive. Looks a pretty handy pup. Five lengths by 5.5 on the last event on the card.